Huawei Technologies, up to its eyeballs with the Chinese military.
It's raised concerns about national security, Chinese espionage.
But it didn't stop Bain Capital from trying to partner Huawei with a U.S. defense contractor. And Mitt Romney had a piece of the deal. Intelligence leaders called it a threat to national security, even urged Romney to oppose the deal. But he said no, putting profits from China ahead of security for America.